Hey guys, this is just a quick one today. This is something you can make when you're bored at home or sitting in a restaurant with your chopstick wrappers.
We're going to start off with a strip of paper. In this case, I'm using a 1 cm width by the side of an A4 page. Bend it so it looks like a ribbon and push one of the ends through the loop. As you fold down, a pentagon will form. Flatten the loose ends around the pentagon. Tuck the last visible loose end into the flap. All you have to do now with your pentagon is puff it out.